afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Grass is always greener, huh?
Mary is so upset, but she's never seen a dead body before.
Alexa, back from the dead. A mystery.
But he was such a gentleman.
That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account. Painting too. Now head for an exit.
Hello, sir.